never definition. The world carved as the world bled, the wound of our shattered glass houses. Be a sun, and don't silhouette your answer. If you only want the shadow of paradise, always avoid the open flames. When even God is an enterprise, we lose the holy meanings, fastening skirts of leaves, hiding our naked as though shame before the face of our own innocence. The voice of reason is only the measure of breath against the cascade of time, a way of protecting the self from knowing the mirror image beyond the shadow of scripture. Burn as a sun and live as a dervish, for there are no shelters from internal storms, only shades and veils to be drawn as temporary tattoos over the soul's light. If you would know the shadow of grace, you never know grace. Life is naked in the garden, but this is not meaning, nor definition, merely language sans incision, known with no revelation. And if you want the shadow of paradise, avoid the open flames.